have the worst memory. I forgot the combination again. Thank goodness I always bring my journal with me to write things down. All right, now it's open. This box. CW. Those are the initials on the brass key. It opens it. So whoever sent me this key was here. A carving tool. This is starting to look like a scavenger hunt. What's hidden here? Did something. It works. Guess I hit the jackpot. That's my ticket across the river then. Steady now. I'd better have a look around this abandoned village. Harry's crew might have stayed here. I must have found the luxury huts. Pretty swanky. I've seen Harry keep even restaurant checks for bookkeeping. He would never tear up a piece of valuable information. Got it. Secret. compartment. Where did you get this strange device, Harry? Yes, I think I solved it. I wonder what I might be able to see with this lens. Right, looks like I solved it. Great! God, oh no! The well is filling up. That's black ooze. No! What's happening? I'm feeling faint again. This place gives me the creeps. I can't see any trace of the ship's crew, nor their remains. Thank you. some light. That should make things easier. I'd better write down those numbers in my journal. These stone columns just vibrate? Amazing! The hatches are opening! was easy. These buttons seem to adjust the amount of energy that goes through the turbine. That should give the turbine some energy. Now everything should be powered. This is the right combination. Ceases to amaze. Harry said it didn't work for him. So it shouldn't work for me either. underwater town is a beautiful place, but it has also seen a lot of suffering. All the island is that way. Beautiful, but dangerous. The danger does not seem to affect me, though. All the doors are open, but where is the constellation I need to open the throne room? Good doggies, or dragons, whatever you are.